Juice bang.
Ooh, wedding game. My mama is just God's greatness. Maybe the greatest gift a mother could ever receive. Ooh, and you better believe it. Yeah.
Let's do it. 1992, a year of greatness, I believe. An even greater gift for an awesome lady, my mother, to conceive. The Lord's creation, no debating, I've taken some of his features. Created in his image, sometimes it renders me speechless. Like words, can't even describe it, the excitement on my parents' faces. And they look down upon me, gazing down at their newborn baby. Mama's a prophet, and she already sees my faithfulness to the Lord in years to come. My pop gon' make sure that I never, ever run.
From my calling, rarely would I ever keep stalling. Dodging the promise that God told me. Making great music that'll show me the epitome of God's glory.
Now I'm fulfilling my dreams, collaborating with other dreamers, making this thing a reality and setting goals to reach it. Even though I was born in 1992, doesn't mean I'm the greatest. I got homies born in 95, and they even greater.
Doesn't matter when, doesn't matter where, doesn't matter how you're here. You were given a chance to make a change. Greatness was born that year.
Mine just struggles to be
92.
Never approach me, under God approach me, telling me I should've never been born. Other words that'll motivate me, huh?
Ooh, wedding game, my mama is just God's greatness. Maybe the greatest gift a mother can.